Remember Rick Santorum? The name sounds familiar. You're tempted to Google it, aren't you? Maybe you shouldn't Google it. Sure, the Pennsylvania senator and 2012 Republican runner-up is polling around the margin of error in Iowa and across the country. But that's Santorum's sweet spot. Last cycle, he went from the very back of the pack to eventually winning the Iowa caucuses. Barely.
Game on.
Then, disappointingly, he came in fourth in New Hampshire and third in South Carolina. But he wouldn't go away.
We're still here.
Winning a trifecta of Colorado, Missouri, and Minnesota, he notched wins late into March in states like Louisiana and Alabama.
We did it again.
Prolonging the nomination fight, embarrassing Mitt Romney, and occasionally himself. He even campaigned in Puerto Rico, catching rays and stumbling into the language debate.
It takes serious cojones to go to Puerto Rico and tell them to stop saying cojones.
Santorum lost there, and in April he suspended his campaign. Second in the delegate count, but forever first in fashion.
Amazing thing, that sweater vest.